Don Mallard, captain of the U.S. video game team.
When I'm not going for high scores in the arcades, I'm home playing games on my Atari 7800. As an expert, I like the 7800 because there are great arcade hits like Mario Brothers and Donkey Kong Jr.
Adventure games like Impossible Mission, sports games like Hat Trick and Real Sports Baseball, action games like Desert Falcon and Karateka, and the 7800 plays all the 2600 games. As a consumer, I like the 7800 because most games cost under 20 bucks.
The Atari 7800, the choice of the experts.
As a video game expert, I like Impossible Mission on my Atari 7800 because it's got great graphics, animation, and sound. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under $20.
As a video game expert, I like Hat Trick on my Atari 7800 because it's got the speed and action of being on the ice. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under 20 bucks.
As a video game expert, I like Desert Falcon on my Atari 7800 because it's got great graphics, animation, and sound. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under 20 bucks.
As a video game expert, I like Donkey Kong Jr. on my Atari 7800 because it's just like the arcade game. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under $20.
As a video game expert, I like Mario Brothers on my Atari 7800 because it's just like the arcade game. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under 20 bucks.
As a video game expert, I like Real Sports Baseball on my Atari 7800 because it's so real, it's like being in the action. As a consumer, I like it because it costs under 20 bucks.